Hello, hello, hello. How y'all doing today? I'm back with another video. Mr. Cook dinner today. So I have some steak, mashed potatoes, and mixed vegetables. And he went out last night. I didn't go. And he brought me some fried shrimp and gizzards. The gizzards was really for him, but I'm gonna get some on too. And I'm finishing up my kiwi lemonade I bought the other day. Let me press my food. There you go. Okay. Oh, I made it. I'm sitting up here watching Waist Deep. Okay. I know it's good because he's pretty good. This right here is so good. It can pay me because I be advertising that stuff like for real. But it is so good. My mom would have. I didn't fish that much because I already ate. So. Yeah. And I'm making a mess. I forgot my damn tartar sauce, but I don't need it. I'm watching Waist Deep, y'all. I watched how to cook tartar earlier. Be teaching one that thing. I want to say this before cheese, mashed potatoes. I can't answer right now, but that Chipotle was good yesterday. I woke up this morning. I ate a lot. I woke up this morning and finished it cold. I'm looking up. I'm Googling how to warm it up. And I just started eating. It was good. I have my lamp behind the phone. Y'all saw that. What kind of cup? Probably microwave. When I ate earlier, it wasn't that tall. Gizzards, y'all. 2 degrees on it. I'm not a gizzard eater. Yeah, my nephew went to Orlando, or Daytona, and got him that slingshot thing. It was funny. I'm not getting on it. Well, my grandson's got on it with his mom. I'm not doing it. I know me. I don't like roller coasters as it is. Roller coaster ride, I've been had a heart attack. It would be good for ASMR. You had crunch. Me need it toast to toast. Where's my movie, y'all? Way deep. Thank you much all the time. She got her gap for the clothes. I'm going to the little girl. She did. I can't think of the name of that movie. It was Samuel L. Jackson in it. Journey Smollett. I want to say Debbie Morgan was the mother. I forget. I can't think of the name of the movie, but it was like Witchcraft Within It or something like that. The girl going to a witch doctor or whatever. Yeah, I think of like a New Orleans type thing. What's the name of that movie? I think that's like my first time really recognizing that was. Making good. I was looking at the preview for this show on BT called Finding Justice. I didn't quite hear it, but it sounded like they were saying that, Finding Justice. That they're having the paint that they have tastes like candy. And they were saying, like, they're poisoning our kids. It's basically the government. I don't know what to do, but I think I might set some out. Y'all know what I'm thinking about? I'm very smart. I have good sense. I don't always make the best decisions, but I know right from wrong. I said that to say that. When I was in the sixth grade, our school started a school newspaper. And they had one article called Tell Lily. It was an advice column. And I always said that I was going, you know, like, do that. Yeah, you can give advice. Don't mean you always follow it, but, you know what I'm saying? I've always been good at giving people advice. I just don't always follow it myself. It's more difficult than you think, but I've always done it, being honest. And I thought about it. I just was sitting there thinking. I'm on a platform now where I can do it. I remember I wouldn't tell nobody to stick their lives on it, but it would be something entertaining. You know what I'm saying? But I was a hit at school. All you people, they secret admire crushes and stuff. I knew all the teachers in school. Tell Lily. Now, that's the part everybody was looking for when they got their little school paper. They used to, my teacher had like a box set up. I think like a school box. We used to have school boxes back in the day. Had a little school box. It was like made out of heavy cardboard. But anyway, I think she had it like in a gift wrap and had like a little slit in it for you to put your notes in there confidentially or whatever. Mm-hmm. And they put their little questions in there. And I would read them. I would type up the questions and then type my answers to the questions. They used to love it. I miss them days. Ah, tell Lily, because y'all know my government name is Lily. Like have people come on. I'll tell y'all my name. I should just do it right. But no, what y'all think about it? I'm fine. Now, instead of typing the answer, I can read the answer or even. Like have live segment and people call in. With their questions or concerns, whatever. And do it like that. Do both. Y'all had fun with my cousin yesterday. She said I'll be bossing her, but I know. I'm Boston. Cause I wanted to go to Jenkins or Burrito Gallery yesterday. When I called her to ask her what she had she eaten yet. Cause I was headed to Jenkins. Now that I was thinking about Burrito Gallery, she the one said, let's go to Chipotle. Mm-hmm. So if I'm so bossy, we would have been Burrito Gallery or the Jenkins Barbecue. Mm-hmm. Cousin, if you check me out, yeah, I'm talking about you. Mm-hmm. Now y'all might know. Some of you watched my live yesterday. You know I'm afraid of critters. Like my neighbors have a snake issue, so. I had Mr. Bassel mop on. So he done put them out in the yard. And I got some rat poison by the house across the street. So hopefully I don't see no rats running around here. But we got the poison just in case they come in here. But anyway, the washing machine that's working is in the backyard by the back porch step. Excuse me. That's the idea. But anyway, I go out there and do laundry. I see a goddamn frog. Okay. I brought my ass back in the house. I told Miss, I said it's a frog on the machine. And locked the door. I looked again, the frog was still out there. Okay.
I guess you're going to do laundry too. Look, I'm like my grandson, now I like toast. I always like the toast though. Now I'm like really like careful bread, but toasted. The Real Housewives of Atlanta come on tonight, the reunion part two. And then Merritt to Medicine Ellie. I like them girls. Oh, that's great. Mm-hmm. Oh, let me dump the rest. It's on my plate. Ain't that much. Oh, no. I get it. That's good. I don't do good. Not that. That's good. My daughter had to go stay with her dad. Well, when my kids split up, I was always like, I still was there. I just had to live with my mom. It wasn't enough room for me and my children. And like, she liked certain things. You know what I'm saying? My kids school. And she lived with her dad and his girlfriend, her four kids. My baby likes certain things. So, I'm taking grocery shopping. Her daddy flipped the fuck out. He was like, I'm glad to know you really taking care of my baby. Like, I ain't never heard no damn child. Talk about they won't go down. I need a quarter inch cuts. Keep on steak. That's what she like. So he took her to the store one time. I had to get her some money, but he took her to the store because she was still senior. She was like 13, 14. Give her a pack of gizzards. She always get the family pack of gizzards. And her pickled sausage. She said, she was a damn big dog. But it lasted her. So, like, you know, they fit something she didn't too much care for. She had her own, you know, stuff to eat. And then I didn't want to put too much on that girl. You know what I'm saying? She already had four kids of her own. That's a lot of cooking. And my baby, the baby she do. I took care of that. Well, her dad took care of her. You know what I'm saying? I just needed a roof for her head. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate her for that, too. She didn't have to do that. She did not have to take my child in. Y'all don't do. I hear my tube in the back. My tube in the back is faster than the tube up here. I'm back to my phone. About a minute, babe. Oh, 2 more minutes. Y'all finna end this video? Y'all know I'm finna kill it. See y'all later. But don't forget, if you're here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you know when I'm posting another video. Give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment and share. Peace out.